Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. This is AutoCAD tutorial and in this video I'll present you how to change dimension text size in AutoCAD 2022. So let's get started. This is AutoCAD 2022 and now I create a rectangle. Now you see I create a rectangle and go to the annotation group and find here dimension, and I click the end corner of this rectangle and you can see the text is too much small and you don't see this. So I go to change the text size. I type a command D for dimension style and you find here dimension style manager, and I go to modify. Then I go to text and you can find here text style standard, text color by block, and the fill color is none. And now you see text height. I change this text height. This text height is 0.18. This is default text size. And I change the size is 2. And now click OK. And now click here set current. And close. You can see the text size is changed. And now I check this text size. Just type CH for properties. And now I click this text and find the text size. You can see the text height is 2. So viewers, now I go to the another drawings in my AutoCAD 2022 and now I set the dimension text size. So I type D for dimension and this is dimension style manager, and go to modify and I go to text and I create the text height is 1, and now I click here the text color is red, and now OK and now close. And now I create the dimension of this mosque design. Just click, you can see the text color is red and the dimension size I have to know. So type CH for see the properties of this text. Just click and you can see the properties. You can see the text height is 1 and the text color is red that were created in this dimension style manager. So viewers, now you can change the text height or color in this way. I hope you will enjoy this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.